National Commission for Persons with Disabilities holds stakeholders to review and adopt policy documents on disabilities. In order to give a universal acceptability to the recent drive on disability-related issues in Nigeria, the National Commission for Persons with Disabilities, in partnership with World Bank, organized a three-day retreat for the Commission, Governing Council, private sector, disability-oriented organizations, and other stakeholders.